Hey CFS Warriors, it's Victoria coming to you from the mountaintop. It's just gorgeous here, spring skiing day. And I just want to talk to you about persistence. You know, recovery from chronic fatigue syndrome takes serious persistence. And one definition of it is steady determination and sticking to a course of action despite obstacles. And you know, there's so many things you have to be persistent in recovery. You know, setting boundaries with other people in order to protect your recovery path so that you can actually channel your energy into it. And things like, you know, eating consistently throughout the day to fuel your body. Just so many things, being consistent with, you know, your supplement regime or whatever you're doing, your protocols. So I just wanted to share with you about what I did to be able to get back on these mountains, because it really took persistence. And you know, for 4 years I was doing the push and crash, and it wasn't until I started with the CFS health program that I understood that the 20-minute walk I was doing twice a week, that was the only activity I could manage to pull off, but you know, by golly, I was gonna get that 20-minute walk in, because I thought that was my way out. I realized that I had to back it up. And so what I had to do was a 3-minute walk, because that 20-minute walk was crashing me for the rest of the week. You know, I could manage to get out and do that 20-minute walk, but that was it. So I had to back it up to a 3-minute daily walk. And you know, it took me a long time to work up. I mean, I would increase by increments of 1 minute, and it took me 10 months to work up to a 10-minute walk where I wouldn't crash, and where I could manage that as a daily walk. But the thing that happened is there were so many obstacles in the path. You know, maybe I'd have a setback and then I'd have to start over. Maybe I'd worked up to 6 minutes, you know, and then I'd have to start over back at 3 minutes. Or I got a cold and then that knocked me out again, and I'd have to, let's say I'd worked up to a 7-minute, well then I'd have to drop right back down to a 3-minute and work my way back steadily up. But you know, that happened many, many times, and I did that many, many times over the course of that year. And it was just really a determination to get back out there and start from the beginning again. And yeah, I had a lot of tears over it, because once you've gained a certain amount of ground, you don't want to let that go. But the thing is, you got to stay within your body's limits. And so by backing it up to 3 minutes, I found over time I began to progress more quickly. I was also doing some very, you know, I started with minimal strength exercises, like 4 wall push-ups. But basically, I just bring that up because since that time, you know, I've worked up to a 20-minute walk. I do a little bit of biking. You know, I try to stay really consistent with my movement, but I've really steadily progressed in that. It's not like you jump into doing something without having built up steadily to do it. So anyway, it was that steady persistence in my movement routine that really helped me get onto these mountains, and also being persistent in keeping my thoughts going in the right direction. When my thoughts want to say, oh, I can't do that, stopping those thoughts and replacing it with, what if I can do that? And what if I can make this happen? So, you know, again, CFS is going to challenge you in every area of your life. And I think it's a real character builder, because I know there is nothing I've worked so hard for, I don't think, all my life, but to regain my life back and my health. So I just want to encourage you to just stay steady, stay persistent, keep getting back up. When you get knocked down, just don't let it keep you down. Just keep getting back up. And even when you have to start all over, like I did on those walks, you're going to get there. Eventually, that consistency is going to pay off for you. And you might be out doing something like this, like sooner than you think. So anyway, take care, warriors. I just want to encourage you, be persistent. And life isn't over. It's starting again.